DJI Inspire 3 Intelligent Battery Charging Hub. The Intelligent Battery Charging Hub features 8 TB51 battery ports and 1 USB-C charging port, which can charge 2 TB51 batteries and 1 DJI RC Plus simultaneously. The charging mode switch and USB-C charging port are located on the front of the charging hub, and the power port is on the back of the charging hub. The TB51 battery ports are on both sides. The charging port status LEDs and system status LED are on the top of the charging hub. The charging hub will charge 2 adjacent paired batteries, and there are 4 pairs in the sequence of A, B, C, and D. The charging logic is shown as follows. When there are 2 batteries in 1 battery charging area, and only 1 battery in another area, the area with 2 batteries inserted will be charged first. When there are multiple charging areas with 2 batteries inserted, the charging hub will charge the area that 2 batteries with the highest power are inserted first. Toggle the charging mode switch to select from 3 types of charging modes. Fast mode. Each battery is charged to 90% in sequence, then to 100% together. Standard mode. Each battery pair is charged to 100% in sequence. Silent mode. Each battery pair is charged to 100% in sequence at a slower rate. Open the charging hub. Toggle the charging mode switch to select a charging mode, and insert the batteries. Connect the charging hub to a power outlet using the AC cable. When the charging port status LED blinks green, it indicates that the battery is being charged, while the flashing speed indicates the charging speed. The system status LED is solid green, indicating that the battery is fully charged. If the system status LED is solid yellow, the battery is waiting to charge. The DJI RC Plus remote controller can be charged by connecting the remote controller to the USB-C charging port on the charging hub with a USB-C to USB-C cable. Connect the charging hub to the remote controller using a USB-C to USB-A data cable and insert the batteries to be updated. Power on the remote controller and make sure it is connected to the internet. Run DJI Pilot 2. Tap the button on the upper right corner to enter HMS, and tap Battery Station for firmware update. If a version update is available, the homepage will prompt that the charging hub firmware update is required. Tap Update All. The update is completed when the update success prompt appears. Connect the charging hub to the remote controller with the USB-C to USB-A data cable. Tap HMS to check the status of the battery charging hub and batteries. If a warning appears, tap it for more detailed information and follow the prompted instructions to resolve the issue. Tap HMS, then Manage Logs, and select Battery Station Logs. Check the logs of the battery charging hub and all batteries. Tap Save to Aircraft RC or Upload, and follow the prompted instructions to upload the selected logs.